Every time we hear about new deals, ads, and endorsements, it's all signed by celebrities. The consumer landscape has filled with celebrities plus celebrities posted all around, photos posted all around, like on billboards, magazines, and daily news feeds. So the point is, celebrities are considered as role models.
I strongly disagree with my friend Kumkum. Is because that every time a person is advertising on a TV or on a movie, cinema, is because they want to gain their name around the world or around the world or country or people. That's why they request the government or the directors or the product people that can we advertise your products is only because of they want to gain their name in the world. Example, Amitabh Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan, Amir Khan, etc. etc.
I agree with my friend GD, but if normal people would advertise on TVs and who would realize that it's a good brand? If Amitabh Bachchan tells that this brand is really very good, many people will go and buy.
But you can't say, but I strongly disagree with your point. But Amitabh Bachchan also has signed for harmful and toxic substances which has its roots in India, and that is none other than coke, which more than millions of people like it. And it's very harmful for them.
It's not, I agree, but it's not only for that. If Amitabh Bachchan had also started a project business, Beti Pada, he's also, like, always you don't have to see the negative part. They learn from the mistakes. So, even he started something positive.
Yeah, I agree with my friend Kumkum that we shouldn't every time see the negative part of the celebrities. But if the celebrities have done big mistakes and it's negative, so we have to go towards it and see. Many teenagers like celebrities and they don't have they try to follow them thinking that if we follow them we become cool or we become famous in our society. But then if they do negative, even they follow the negative and they come in trouble.
Yes, I agree. But there was a boy in 12th standard in India of Ahmedabad. He topped 12th standard by gaining 99.9%. And he became a Jain monk. He believed in peace.
Yeah, in this world there are so many people who has done this type of thing, but no one still knows many people's name who have done this. Now if you go to Himalayas and if you ask anyone's name, they will tell their history and they will tell that even I was a billionaire times before and now I became a monk. Do anyone knows the name of so many people like the people in Himalayas or somewhere near who have become monks before they were billionaires, now they became monks, anything. So the people, the celebrities, every time are not becoming monks. They come, they put their name in front of everyone and then we become fan and follow them every time.
Nowadays, what do you mean by celebrities? People think celebrities are only film actors and actresses. So, they can mismanage their money, they can do various lot of things which are against the law of India. Some people like Sanjay Dutt, he got his name by hard work. But what did he do? He supported the terrorists. He kept illegal things at his home. And that's not a word. That's not what we should do as a celebrity. It spreads wrong information. And we cannot consider them as role models.
I agree. But if we look at their positive points, we can follow their positive points by negative points.
I agree that, but now I'll move to sports field. Azharuddin, a famous cricketer, he spot fixed the match against Pakistan and brought the fame of our country down, and we lost that match very badly.
I agree, but might be not it's one or two or few of them, but not the whole team.
He puts the name of the country down, and it hinders the progress of the country. And many celebrities they smoke and drink in public, which gives a wrong message. So I don't think so. You must consider them as role models.
But Sachin Tendulkar rose a team.
I strongly agree with my friend. Everyone knows over here that Sachin Tendulkar is the god of cricket, and he even got a great post in Raj Sabha. Now every year Raj Sabha has 185 meetings or assemblies, and when he was elected as the Raj Sabha member, he has only attended 3 meetings out of 185 meetings, and that too, the government had paid him 70 lakhs, not a small amount, 70 lakhs for just attending 3 assemblies. And now you want us to follow him? I don't think so. He's good control or discipline.
So let me give you an example. It was 7 to 8 years back when Michael Jackson went for a trial. People were so obsessed with him, and they went to encourage them. And it's not that everyone has to try.
It's not that it's all of them. Might be few. Might be not all of them are trying to do the same thing. It depends on him or her. Like who he or her thinks that is the role model. They imitate, might be that don't take the negative. Suppose there's a situation what a celebrity has overcome through and what that an ordinary person is going through. So might be he can overcome through it.
Spoiled apples spoils the whole basket. So in case one makes a wrong name, the whole country gets the name. So you can't accept such people. They have to go on their mistakes. They have to identify their mistakes instead of going on them.
I agree, but everyone makes mistakes. Nobody is perfect in this world, and most of them have started correcting their mistakes.
Like Salman Khan, he killed a black bug, but still he didn't get a proper punishment. He got bail because of his power and fear. But he also learned from his mistakes and organized being human
project. Now I come regarding politics, regarding this matter. Now you see ministers, they also do a lot of hunting and these things, but they also never get caught because of their power. But Salman Khan, he does a lot of charity work, and only 10% of his yearly income he keeps it with himself. Other 90 he goes for donation.
That's a good thing, but you can't just, if you don't get a punishment, it's not that you have learned from it. And you don't know if he has learned or not because you don't know him personally. So I would like to conclude by saying that if you want to take role models, don't take upon celebrities. Take your own parents. Take the army men who are fighting for us on the border. Take the freedom fighters who gave us freedom from the British. So I would like to conclude by saying that we should. I would like to conclude by saying that we could do.